All right, it's about a half an hour later. Got this much done. Got the car started. But now the problem is, there's a van right in front of my house that is stuck, and there's no way I'm getting around them. So that's where we are right now.